Hey there! In today's quick guide, I'll show you how to remove all backup email from your Gmail account. Whether you are cleaning up your account or just want to update your settings, I have got you covered. Let's dive in. First, open the Gmail app. Once the app is open, tap on your profile icon in the top right corner. This will open your Google account settings. Now tap on Manage your Google account. This will take you to your Google account page. Next, tap on Personal Info. Here you'll find your account details, including your recovery or backup email address. Scroll down. Here, under the Contact Info section, tap on Email. Then tap on Recovery Email. First, enter your password. Once you have entered your password, tap on Next. In order to remove the backup email, simply delete the recovery email right here. Once you have deleted the recovery email, tap on Save. Go back. As you can see, your recovery email has been deleted. And that's it. You have successfully removed your backup email from your Gmail account. If this video was helpful for you, make sure to hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe for more tips and tricks. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.